Hi there, I'm Pasquale, and I'm Assistant Professor of Applied Probability at TU Delft. I would like to welcome you to this introductory course to credit risk management. Welcome on board. What are credit ratings? How can we quantify the probability of default of a company? What is value at risk? Is it okay to lend those 10 bucks to your best friend? My goal is to teach you what credit risk is, how we can assess it, and how we can hedge it. That is to say, what are the measures that we can take in order to neutralize credit risk. At the end of this MOOC, you will know many new concepts of credit risk management, but most of all, you will know how these concepts can be used in practice, because practice is a fundamental part of our course. In fact, we will have interviews with practitioners, people working in the industry, in international companies and banks. They will tell us how they actually manage credit risk. In those occasions, I will always wear a tie. But we will also see how credit risk affects our everyday life. We will have a forum in which we will discuss and comment upon financial and economic news. So, I hope you will join me in this adventure. Welcome to TU Delft!